Angel, angel, what have I done? I face the quakes, the wind, the fire. Hello, this is Archon Reese, and I'm here to show you how to get AFK kills in Helldivers. Now for this, you are going to need the PS3 version because you want to be turning off your controller at some point, which I will show you. Now apologies if sound quality is a bit low, I'm using a different microphone because my main one is not available at the moment. So this does take a bit of searching, but you need to find a planet about level 2 or 3. And so you see here, we've got one with a catcher. Now this is good. You want to circle the capture area in a vehicle. Now, the droid won't do it. I won't cut the mustard. So we're going to need an APC or a HAV. I go for the HAV because it's more durable. And the maneuverability isn't as good, so that helps because the turn circle is large. Doesn't worry about any other stratagems. As I'm losing my words today, I'm not sure why, but we'll carry on. So, PS3 version, as I say, you won't be offline because the game does crash a bit if you're online, and I've never had it crash offline. So, we land. Got a few of those smelly bugs about, so just deal with those lighters. There we are. And there we are, we've got the other vehicle. Here's your comms.
Dropping equipment.
That's it, equipment comms. Boom! So, with this vehicle, the minions aren't going to be able to damage it. Little bugs, or if you're on the cyborg planet, the little shooting guys. Yeah, cyborgs. Cyborg wannabes, I don't know. Anyway, here I was lucky. See, I've got this little bush. Or rock rather, with a bush on it. So I'm just circling here, as you see. Circle, 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 circle. Now in the APC, I wouldn't have been able to have this boy turn circle because it's more maneuverable. Here we go, the only one who can hurt me is the crab man. But as I've upgraded the durability to max, I can withstand quite a bit before I go down. Yeah. And there you go, another crab man. Here we are. Let's turn off the controller and wing bang fangle. We're off. So now I'm going to speed it up for you so you can see how long I was on this mission before I got taken down. I did go away from it, so I just left it go. And you'll get a decent amount of kills. I mean, you can last anywhere from 20 minutes to, I think the most I lasted was about an hour 10. And so you'll see at the end of this one how many kills I get. So keep watching, and then there'll be a little intermission where I get another trophy in the game, and then there'll be the final video, or part of the video, as it's the same video, and then in that I'll show you the final bit of how I got the 100,000 kills. Now this isn't quick, but you don't have to buy any DLC to do it, because I know some people buy the DLC that gives you the drone that shoots, and then you just hang about and the drone will kill everything that comes near you. But you know, this is the method where you don't have to buy, so it's all good, baby. Keep watching. Okay, so we're just going to have a quick little intermission here, when we're going to do a little twirl and see what happens. It's harder than it looks, eh? Because your thumb starts to cramp up, you see. Can we twirl enough? Can we? Must be enough. Come on. Give it to me. Come on. Yeah, here we go. Dancing Queen. Let's throw a little trophy there. Right, back to it. Intermission over. Where are we going? What are we doing? Yeah, Park Planet 2, that's it. And yeah, it was this one. Back we go. Back to the hi-ho. How's the rest of it go? Hi-ho. Commencing mission. Could it be? It's off to a quick go. Hi-ho. It's off to a quick go. In a battle pod. And you can call me General Zod. Hi-ho. No, hi-ho. Yes, that's how it goes. Why are there always bugs around? Curse you! Yeah, dirty bugs. Ooh, dang it. Ugh, can't get one. Damn.
Stand by, equipment working. On its way.
Sucker. Oh. Get out of it. Good, dirty bugs. Dirty. Ha! You come down. Whoop. Better up. Better reversing. Better driving. Oh yeah. Whoop, round we go. Doesn't matter if we just clip it. Alright, we're back on track. Yes, lovely. I see you, little floor man. He wants a piece. Come on, come around here and I'll give you a piece. Come on. That's it. I'm coming for you. Pow! That's the stuff. Oh. Missed me turning. Coming back. There's another claw man. Doosh. Me wheels and he missed like a chump. Right, so another one. Let's make sure that we get him. So I want to make sure before I put it on auto. What's this stuff? Dosh, look at that. Ooh, off target, that's it, now on target. Lovely. Thank you. Well, well, well. I'm making mountains out of molehills. All AFK, baby. Oh, yeah. That's how it's done. Right. Let's quit that out.